Then another serious issue, which is of child sexual abuse, which is very widely seen. The forms of child sexual abuse range from saying sexually inappropriate things to rape, sodomy, and include the following types. Studies have shown that 15 to 25% of children in Pakistan endure. You see, the problem is people don't even know what is child abuse mostly. And it is not brought up under the notice or attention of the people that who is suffering from what. Unless and until when they grow up, they go through psychological problems, they go through these family problems, and they keep quiet. Because home is a place where they seek protection, where they expect love, where they feel that this is a family unit and we all are bonded together for protection. But when the women and children, they are... their rights are violated and they don't get these things fulfilled at home, where do they go? They just keep it inside because they are the vulnerable groups of the society. So they are dependent on the male members who take authority in their families, and they have no other outlets to go.